Hello, welcome back to number 20. Can you believe it? 20 videos of Monday to Friday at 2 p.m. Fourth week of doing this. I didn't think it was long at all doing these videos. I thought these 4 weeks went pretty quick, honestly. What do you guys think? Pretty quick for you guys? I've been enjoying all the comments from everyone that's been commenting. Thank you for all the likes and all the video shares, you know, all that. I really do appreciate them all, honestly. And thank you for all those who have actually subscribed since I started doing these videos the last 4 weeks. Okay, let's get started to the video, what you came here for, really. Do you prefer fiction or non-fiction books? Well, I haven't read too many non-fiction books, but even that, reading non-fiction, I kind of prefer fiction because it allows me to get into like a fantasy world of some sorts. Like, I've always had an imagination and be able to see what, read what's on the books, the pages, and imagine them. It is very rare to which I can not imagine something, like Ender's Game. The whole thing of them training the room, like pretty much floating in air and everything. The little like square boxes that they were used in that training room. I just couldn't picture it until I saw the movie Ender's Game. But other than that, yeah, pretty much nonfiction books. I'm more than welcome to anyone who sees this video, either the day it comes out or like 2 years afterwards. If you have any nonfiction works that you like me to read, let me know in the comments below. And for those who read fiction and nonfiction books, which do you prefer? And what authors do you guys like to read? Let me know in the comments below. Until next time, peace.